Emotional pain and physical pain are signals. And they're signals that something's wrong. Pay attention to your pain. It's trying to tell you something. If you have emotional pain, maybe you grew up where somebody denied your pain. And there's all this crap that gets you to not listen to your pain. Listen to your pain. Pay attention to your pain. Find help for your pain.